Hey, y'all, good evening. Welcome to the homestead. So I'm last minute preparing for Hurricane Ivan. I took my 12 volt Miller Tech battery here, stuck it in this box. Last time I loaned it to my neighbor with just the battery itself and this 12 volt USB 3.0 charger connected to it. And she was a little intimidated by the open wires. So decided to put it in this box. It's not permanent. I might leave it alone, but put 120 volt receptacle in there. Got it connected to that 300 watt inverter down there, 12 volts. I'll loan her this as well so that she can, you know, have battery charging, charge her phone and stuff. That'll thing charge it like 8 times by itself. And I'll explain to her that this is only to plug in her lamp and her box fan so she can have some air moving. And she has a 120 volt lamp so she can see. So there you go. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, you know what to do. Please leave them below. Thanks a lot. Take care. And God bless.